serving as Paul Rabel's personal mailing center.
Look at this, huh? Paul Rabel, care of Harvard Stadium, coming to Coach Wojcik's office. Raves, we gotta take care of this. I'm Bill Daye, Dean of Students at Lack School on the campus of Harvard University, and joining us today is head men's lacrosse coach, Chris Wojcik. Coach.
Good to see you, Coach
Daye. Seeing you.
Thanks for having me.
My pleasure, thanks for joining us. You graduated from Harvard University in 1996 with a Harvard degree.
That's the exact question my parents asked me. Why they sent me to Harvard to be a coach. But I actually did work in business for a little bit. I'm very passionate about the sport. I feel really comfortable in my role. I love what I do. It's my calling.
You were assistant coach with Harvard for 5 years. Then you went up to Bowdoin and then to UPenn. You're back as the head coach.
It's a dream come true, and I'm really fortunate. Now, I just tried every single day to be the best I could be, to get better as a coach, to talk to and collaborate, you know, with great coaches like yourself, with great college coaches, how they run their program, about X's and O's, about what they did to get to where they are. You just try to get better and be the best you can be every day. It's helped mold me into the coach that I am today.
Talk about recruiting. When you're out there, what are you looking for in that potential student athlete that you want to bring into Harvard?
Before we even look at athletic ability or lacrosse ability, there's a number of personal characteristics that are really important. You're always pushing yourself to be the best that you can be. You have that internal drive and hunger to be the best that you can be. Those personal characteristics have to be in place and are really important because there's, you know, there's a bigger picture here.
Any advice you can give to a high school student who's trying to get into college?
Lacrosse is a sport that's played by all the top schools in the world. You know, all the Division I programs, all great academic schools, you know, hit the books.
Give us a tip for any skilled player out there, just so he or she can take their game to the next level.
I encourage kids to become a master of their stick. We all talk about it all the time, working on your stick skills, working on the wall. You know, oftentimes a great athlete doesn't have a good stick, throws a bad pass, he's only as good as a stick.
Do you have any camps or anything that they can attend?
We have a camp at Crimson Lacrosse School. It's www.crimsonlacs.com. We have a great staff. We do it here at Harvard University, fabulous facilities.
Thanks for your time.
Thanks, Coach.
Really appreciate it.
Anytime.
I'm Bill Daye, and this is Lack School.
I'm Chris Wojcik, Harvard men's lacrosse coach, and I'm Livin' Lacks.